Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to enter information if a patient has multiple insurances in DrChrono. The system makes it simple to enter and then select which payer the claim should be submitted to. This function does require enabling from the DrChrono side, so if you would like to use this feature, please reach out to our support team and ask them to enable the multiple insurance option for your account. Once the feature is activated, you can utilize it for your patients. Start first by pulling up the patient and then navigate to the insurance tab. You'll notice a new option named Manage Alternative Insurances and History. This is where you will enter the additional information. This new feature is only to add the second payer information for the same category for the patient. To add a second auto insurance, that's what I'm going to use here in our example, you would click on the Add Auto Insurance button. That will bring up a field where you can enter in all of the applicable information. Once you've entered it, just click Create. Now let's show you what it looks like when you're working on a claim for this patient. We're going to navigate to the calendar first. And then click on the patient's appointment and access the billing tab. Make sure the payment profile matches the type of a claim this is and not cash. Now when you click on the primary insurer dropdown, you'll see both options listed. You can select which payer this claim should be billed to. The information you entered for that payer will be pulled and placed on the claim. You can also see the same tab under the live claims feed. You would just pull up the patient's appointment, click on the blue data service, again, making sure that the payment profile is set to the type of claim this is, and the primary insurer also will give you both options. This feature is especially useful for patients who might be receiving treatment for two auto accidents or two workers' comp injuries at the same time. Hope this helps. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thanks for watching.